Hi, welcome to Myers ASMR. How are you? Are you relaxed? Shake that stress off. Let go of that mess. They didn't mean it. They don't even know you. Hey, trust that everything is working out for you. Trust that everything is working out for you. 'Cause it just feels good. It's been a long time since I've had this. So freaking good. I think I want to make this dish for Christmas. Salty. But it's not too much. I can deal. This dish is the best. It's still good though. Meals where gotta use your hands. Fingers will probably be stained yellow. just chop, chop, chop. So you get everything. Oh, but they do. Seems like they skin it first, which is great. Into the alfalfa tea. Yeah. That's how I get down. I don't drink soda at all. Or even juice. I mean, if I'm out somewhere, like especially at someone's house, and that's what they have, I'll drink the juice. All right, well, self-improvement. Let's talk about some people smarts. So let's see where we left off with Mel Silberman's book. Okay, so we're talking about expressing yourself clearly. So he says, if you try to express something very important or sensitive while you're too upset to say it carefully and end up attacking the person, often people feel pressured to react in the moment when what they really need is some time to reflect and response. This is especially true for introverts. It's okay to slow things down. Tell the other person you need some time to think and get back to him. Wait until you're ready before you try to answer. If you're afraid of the anger you might incur by speaking honestly, ask yourself why your true thoughts and feelings should anger others. Have you held on to resentment so long that you're ready to erupt like a volcano? Or have you had bad experiences with someone who led you to believe your ideas and feelings were wrong or dangerous? People often overgeneralize from these experiences and start to see the whole world as a critic. If this sounds like you, give yourself permission to start speaking up more. Make I statements. Be calm and specific. When the other person responds, listen and paraphrase. If it helps, you can preface your honest remarks by saying, I'm a little uncomfortable sharing this, but, or this may be hard for you to listen to, but please hear me out. If you don't want to come on too strong, direct is not the same as coming on too strong. If you're calm, clear, reasonable, and specific, you're not showing disrespect. Remember, you can always check out how others are receiving your messages by saying something like, I hope I wasn't too blunt. Are you okay with what I just said?